Friday the 13th. Like, scary. Ooh, and we're in a hotel. Is it haunted? I don't know. Probably not. Anyways, we're gonna go eat something and.
Is she trying to up, like, step up above my vlog?
Morgan. Look at Morgan. She's trying to do her vlogs, and I'm interrupting her vlog. And I'm trying to.
The concert's really coming along. Can't wait to go to it. It's going to be a blast. I'm making an appearance. I'm going to do a dance or something. Just a little something for the crowd, you know? This is our hotel, by the way. Where's the name? Oh, it's up there. You can't see it. But our room is, like, over there. The jazz concert has begun and there's so many people outside, not really feeling it, but here they are. Turning in our car on time. They're about to charge us another day, but we made it. I'm just gonna narrate this part for you. So, going to In-N-Out in California for the first time. I've had In-N-Out before, so it's not really a big deal, but this In-N-Out was right next to the airport, which is kind of annoying because everybody's there. Like, even these flight attendants were there. It was so crowded in there. It was a lot of people. Was kind of stressed. Ordered the same thing I always get. They only have a good 2 things on the menu, but it was good, you know? We eventually found a seat, which was kind of impossible because there was 1,000 people in there, even though the capacity was 70. But overall, it was good. I got a chocolate milkshake, which I hate the chocolate milkshakes, but I still got it anyway. It was great. It was something. Sydney had a great time. She said it tastes the same. We went to the airport and she had to throw her water away. She didn't want to throw her water away, so she chugged it and made her stomach hurt. I don't know why I'm still narrating. I'll stop now. Bye.
What's the name of your
vlog?
It's just my name.
I'll send you a YouTube so you can watch some of these videos. She do good editing though.
Thanks, Mom.
Hey, that's how it starts.
I know, that's right. You had a child in the studio, right?
Yes, it's true.
She's producing.
Yes.
Okay, I lied. I'm back narrating. Anyways, if you didn't know, this is Miss Janelle Glover, Sid the Kid's mom from the internet, and they just came out with a new album, Hive Mind, and my favorite song on it is Roll. I'll play it. Listen to your heart. Listen to your heart. What's it saying? All our shine so bright. That's the end of the travel series. I don't know. That was it. Bye. All the Boy Scouts are here. They're loud, I'm sorry.